Anil Deshmukh's problems could increase now as there are fresh allegations being leveled against him. Another explosive letter has come forward, and this time it is sent by the disgraced cop Sachin Waze, who has written to the National Investigation Agency squarely accusing the former Home Minister of Maharashtra Anil Deshmukh and the State Transport Minister Anil Parab of extortion. In his handwritten letter, Sachin Waze has claimed that NCP Chief Sharad Pawar was against his reinstatement into the Mumbai Police in 2020 and wanted it revoked. To this, Anil Deshmukh allegedly told Sachin Waze that if he pays 2 crores, then he will convince Sharad Pawar to allow him back into the force. Sachin Waze has also claimed that Maharashtra Transport Minister Anil Parab had asked him to extort 2 crores each from 50 contractors associated with the BMC. Now, this development comes even as a Mumbai court today has extended Sachin Waze's custody till April 9th in the Ambani bomb scare case and the death of the Thane-based businessman Mansukh Hiren. Two other accused in the case, there's suspended police constable Vinayak Shinde and a cricket bookie Naresh Gore, were remanded to 14-day judicial custody by the court. The court also allowed the CBI to question Sachin Waze in connection with its preliminary inquiry against Anil Deshmukh. So this could spell even more trouble for Anil Deshmukh. Meanwhile, a media report has claimed that Sachin Waze was posted in the Crime Intelligence Unit last year on the insistence of Parambir Singh, despite strong opposition from a top crime branch official. Sachin Waze bypassed his boss and reported directly to Parambir Singh. This revelation has been made by a report that was sent by Mumbai Police Commissioner Hemant Nagrale to the Maharashtra government. According to this report, Sachin Waze bypassed protocol and hierarchy to directly report to Parambir Singh, who practically took all the critical decisions relating to arrests, raids, remand applications and the police stand on anticipatory bail in cases that were handled by Sachin Waze and his team. The report said, Waze used to accompany Parambir Singh during the briefing to the Home Minister on critical cases including the TRP scam, the Mukesh Ambani bomb scare case and the Dilip Chhabria's arrest case. Sachin Waze never obeyed the hierarchy of ranks to report over the cases under investigation. This report by the current Mumbai Police Commissioner clearly states that Parambir Singh ensured that Sachin Waze headed an elite force like the Crime Intelligence Unit, although Waze was not an inspector rank officer. He was just an assistant police inspector. So what do you think of this twisted tale of police versus the politicians and a dirty game of extortion and corruption that was being played within the ranks? As murky details tumble out of the closet, do you think this high-profile case will end up in convictions, and will it serve as a lesson for those who hold high and mighty positions in police and politics? Express your thoughts in the comments below. We can connect on Instagram. My handle is @TheRateReviewRon. And of course, you can subscribe here if you find my videos worth it. But as always, thank you so much for watching, even if you don't do any of that. Jai Hind.